Tonight, a man suspected of driving under the influence was killed after he drove through a fence and onto several trees in Clovis. The collision happened near Madsen and Herndon Avenues around 8 o'clock. Officials say the car landed on its driver's side in the front yard of a home after going through a fence. The driver was pronounced dead at the scene. Highway patrol officers are investigating the cause of this crash.